sure it's the most difficult project we ever started, and we should not talk about success in 17. For me, the first success is already today that we have the staff together which can build a MotoGP bike on this great level.
Very important to find the right mix between being innovative, being new, and being also conservative and reducing risks of doing something wrong.